of a bad artist in the place today. Goes by the name of Sean Dizzy. You might know him already. Sean Dizzy, what are you up to?
There, brother, man. There, man. Working as usual, you see me? Put out music. I go and do the thing, you see me? We have a thing named, you know, give up if you don't like me. Right now, yeah. It's a Shell the Road, Shell the Radio. You see me? It's a good look. The video I go on well. You see me?
Yeah, man. Well, I forget the video there too.
Yeah,
right,
yeah,
here, so. You see me? So,
true.
Differently throughout the career.
Yeah.
Now, I mean, over the years now, you see a difference from the beginning till now?
Yeah, of course. You know, nothing can stay stagnant, everything keep moving. You see me, the business has changed. Like, the artist, the level of the music has risen. You see me, the compositions have gotten better, the artists have gotten better. You see me, everything has risen.
Definitely a Kingston youth, you know. You grew up in Kingston Street?
Yeah, man. Little bit of Falmouth too, because most of my family come from Chilali. So we spend only a time in Falmouth.
Musically now, tell me who are the people that you have been working with lately?
You don't know, as usual, I work with the whole HCR team, Russian and the whole team. We do some work with Boom Bangers, and we have our own imprint we try to get off the ground right now called Rhythm Republic. You see me? It's a partnership between me and fellow artists from Miami, you know, where I do things differently, and you so hear all about that, you see me? You so see it all about the place.
All right, that I like here when artists are working. You know? Still here with Sean Dizzy. I'm going to talk about the whole transition now, because you hear word in the streets that you normally do hip hop music.
Yeah, definitely, man. From hip hop, it's always been a part of me, you see me? Yeah. Always, I grew up loving hip hop. You know, my big sister, she was a huge hip hop fan. Mm-hmm. So, I grew up watching her, listen to all sorts of artists, the Run DMC, them and the whole of them one from
old
back in
school.
The days. Yeah, you see me? Will Smith and them one, the MC Hammer.
Will Smith.
Will Smith was one of our favorite rappers. Okay. You know what I say? Yeah. So I grew up loving hip hop, and in high school, all of my bridges them they love hip hop too.
Yeah.
You know, Jamaica. It's a Jamaican actually started hip hop. Everybody know that DJ Kool Herc. So you see me? So hip hop is like the cousin of dancehall.
Definitely.
So I want family. So I always have love for hip hop. And yeah, I used to be a hip hop artist until I met Russian. You see me? I always used to write dancehall. Always, cause you don't know about our culture. Yeah. So I always used to write dancehall, and after meeting Russian, he say, yo, you know, say. Yeah, I do the hip hop for a while now, dog. Maybe you need to try out for some dancehall.
Yeah.
And yeah, that's how everything happened. Started recording with Russian, and yeah, the rest is history.
Definitely history. So I'm saying, in the time you was doing hip hop, how was it? Like, what was the feedback?
Good enough, you know, say. Them usually call me the Jamaican JC.
True.
Yeah, city, you see me? Well, hip hop people. But they get Wally for love, Wally for youths did not do it them time too. So it wasn't me alone. You did have Gangsta Colony, you did have Gambling House man them, you did have Scar, you did have Slow Mo, you did have Wally for man, you see me, I do it. So it was a whole community at that time, you see me?
Still have the community, you know?
Yeah, of course.
What you believe me? Keeping the hip hop community not reaching the next level in Jamaica?
I can't really tell you enough to tell the truth. I feel like it's just, oh no, I don't know, maybe the people now be very accepting of the local rappers. You know, maybe them feel like say yeah the foreign our foreign counterparts better than us. I don't understand. You see me, I can't understand it. But I can tell you, our local rappers just as good as any rapper anywhere in the world. You see me?
Definitely. A lot of people need to know that too.
Yeah, and then probably marketing have a lot to do with it too, you know. We don't really have a platform, there's pay attention. Mm-hmm. That's a big up to all of the promoters for pay attention. They keep putting out, you know, giving rappers a chance to come showcase them talent. But there aren't enough platforms for rappers to showcase them talent.
Some real words they are speaking, you see me?
Yeah,
real words. But right now we are just with them go and do what them do. So stay tuned. Still like a day with Sean Dizzy. See?
Yeah, man. Marty.
Cheer. Dance all, reggae, whatever the vibe.
Feel the music, feel the vibe. Bass 76 hip hop coming alive. Dancehall, reggae, whatever the vibe. Put your hands in the air, you're feeling the vibe. Yeah. Feeling the vibe. Yeah. Feeling the vibe. Yeah.
Welcome back. We stay here with Sean Dizzy.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Probably.
Music keep it busy.
Yeah, cool, man.
You know what I mean? So we are talking about over the years.
Yeah.
Put out a lot of bad videos, you know. But we talk about the one we have put out and premiered today.
Yeah. Song titled "Me No Give A." Video was shot by Extreme Arts. You see me? Big up X and the whole team. You see me? They did an amazing job. You see me? An amazing job. Can't remember where the video was shot, but it was shot in a green, like a green screen room. Yeah. Is it me? Mad thing, man.
Definitely. So the day that when you shoot the video, how was it? What's the vibes?
Vibe did good, man. Vibe did good. Like I said, X and the whole team, them know for deal with artists and things. Is it me? I know every video director or production house know how for like deal with artists certainly. Them know for deal with artists. Them keeping on the loop. You know, tell about exactly where they want from you and listen to what you have to say and try meet halfway. You know what I say?
I understand exactly what I say. In music, right, what are the parts where you would enjoy the most?
Writing and recording.
Yeah. That's a nice part. So what about performing?
No, I love performing too, you know. Yeah. I love performing too, because you get to see, you know, you get to see how the song I do and you get to see the love of the people, like, first hand. You know what I mean? Yeah. So that is always a joy for perform and, you know, travel and push the music in some places where it not go, where it's never been before. That's more to say. You see me?
Mm. Yeah, man. Tell the people about the video and just go and show them the video and tell them the video forward.
Yeah, man. That video, the name, me no give up if you not like me. You see me? Newest thing, Dizzy, HCR. Produced by Russian, shot by Extreme Arts. Big up X and the whole team. Mad thing.
Dancehall, reggae, whatever the vibe. Feel the music, feel the vibe. Bass 76 hip hop coming alive. Dancehall, reggae, whatever the vibe. Put your hands in the air, you're feeling the vibe. Hey. Feeling the vibe. Hey. Feeling the vibe.
Dizzy, the feelings mutual, dog. Yeah, we not have to talk in our parables. Watch it now, world premiere. Me no give up, Sean Dizzy, right as so.
Russian. The feelings mutual, dog. Me not have to talk in our parables.
Yeah.
You not rate me not rate you. Tell me about, I can tell about your m***o. Hey. Me no give up, finna like me. Me no give up, finna like me. The Almighty, you're my dad. Furthermore, no man, no feel like man. Me no give up, finna like me. Me no give up, finna like me. Rate who rate you. Never switch me, the same you straight you. Go love your mother, we no worship man, dog. No boy, no put on my butt on God. Finna hand up, my hand never advance. And up here, this finna care where you're bad from. When we see some of them people, they will transform. And robot anywhere, they push it like a hand cat. No farmer selling out that can go on real to the link like Adi and Shazam. The feelings mutual, dog. Me not have to talk in for rebels. You not rate me not rate you. Tell my bum, I can tell about your m***o. Me not give up, me not like me. Me not give up, me not like me. The Almighty, you're my dad. Furthermore, no man, no feel like man. Dancehall, reggae, whatever the vibe. Feel the music, feel the vibe. Bass 76 hip hop coming alive. Dancehall, reggae, whatever the vibe. Put your hands in the air, you're feeling the vibe. Feeling the vibe. Feeling the vibe.
You don't know already. If you can't fall up on the show, don't let the people them know your information. Your Instagram, your Facebook, and them something there.
For the Instagram now, it's at I am Sean Dizzy. Follow me now. Lil Cuff, you see me? For the Twitter, it's the same thing, at I am Sean Dizzy. And for Facebook, it's / Sean Dizzy Music, you see me? Anyway, you want to reach me.
and Google him name too, and see all types of things pop up. Music, everything. Watch the video them. Just follow the movements. You don't know already, you know. And this is the part of the show everybody love. Damien, I said them love it. This is the Cypher with Shandizzy. Play the beat, no? You ready?
Yeah. Also, no. Until we turn a millionaire, war ease up at them. Trees man a light, grab a leaf up, not blem. Hustle for the queen face, we love stock bread. Try stop my peace, then a serious problem. Franklin face, green box man a earn up. And every hustler I say a real talk word up. Lazy are your best friend, life I got hurt yo. One thing me know for certain, cheesy yeah. We can't lose, nah lose, nah lose. April 1st, enough of them a town fools. Watcha, we can't lose, nah lose, can't lose. Man a hustle for the bread, me family. What food watch ya? Can't lose, nah lose, nah lose. April 1st up at the bottom food watch ya. Nah lose, can't lose, nah lose. Man, I hustle for the bread, yeah. Alright, cash rules everything. Now tell me otherwise. So me hustle for the broad leaf, every dollar kind. West Coast compress it and send it on a flight. If you ramp with my food, something every gonna rise. Real African style, every man apply. Office swipe, debit or get it from a what thing.
Yeah. Can I say something? It's the host with the most, and I turn to a ghost. Then call it a roast. Sometime I just boast, but most time I just host of coast. I got the swag, nickel. Don't mean to brag, nickel. Bali for the tats on my arms, and don't forget I don't leave my arms. Best coast. What I'm saying, first course. Yo, try this. At the Cypher, you know what I mean? For the lifers, them and everybody. Cheer, Cypher.
Yeah. Dancehall, reggae, whatever the vibe. Feel the music, feel the vibe. 876 hip hop coming alive. Dancehall, reggae, whatever the vibe. Put your hands in the air, you're feeling the vibe. Hey. Feeling the vibe. Hey. Feeling the vibe. Hey.
Want to advertise or promote an event with us? Contact 876-HIP-HOP or call us at 292-8340.
Dancehall, reggae, whatever the vibe. Hey. 876-HIP-HOP. Feel the music, feel the vibe. 876-HIP-HOP coming alive. Dancehall, reggae, whatever the vibe. Put your hands in the air, you're feeling the vibe. Hey. Feeling the vibe. Hey. Feeling the vibe.
Big ups Mike the Dancer for putting on this show for the people, you know what I mean? And we love it. And we don't know, say, it's a new year, so you don't know, stay safe.